The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Man-to-man main defense at the right side hoop. Taylor at the far block. Two dribbles in on the freshman Walczak. Up and under layup. She's got it and the foul. Nikki Taylor with a strong start. Burchill, pump fake and a drive pass. Baranowski to the basket and the layup falls. Far corner, Hoyt left wing, triggers a long two. Off back iron, high rebound to Heber, left block. Stick back is in. Shumpert, high left wing, triggers a triple, knocks it down. Comes off the bench for the first time today. Into Hoyt, fadeaway jumper, left of the lane is good. Scores. Game tied at 14. Shumpert drives right side of the lane and scores right past Wellington. Runs the point for the Cats in the front court right. Heber, top of the key, down the left side of the lane, layup over Anderson falls. Alonde over two high screens at the elbows to the near sideline. Back for Burchill, triggers a three and hits. At top of the key, Shumpert. She dribbles far sideline. Passes corner, Burchill, right block. Taylor layup is good. Cats are fronting in the post, trying to prevent any passes in to Baranowski. Taylor steals it away. Up ahead for White. Right side uncontested, and she puts it home. Corinne Wellington had no idea that White was there. Timeout, Maine. Shumpert at the left elbow. Rather, Heber. She drives left and scores. Hoyt and Dennerline come out of the game, likely for the final time here at Patrick Gym as seniors, to a standing ovation from the crowd and hugs from everybody on the Vermont bench. The Catamounts win at Patrick Gym on Senior Day, 71-54.
The final score, Vermont 71.
The five-game losing streak is over. The Catamounts get revenge against Maine.
Our team had something to prove, and staying out of that playing game was something that it was a big goal of ours, and it was nice to see everyone have really nice performances and do what we needed to do.
The crowd was really into it. They came and they were really loud today, and everyone on our team really came together and we wanted the win. It was not only for senior night, but to stay out of that play down game in the playoffs. So everyone just came together and the crowd was awesome. And we just stuck it out and got the win.
We were hoping. I was ready to call a timeout if I needed to, just to get them out, because everyone has enjoyed watching them play for 4 years. And then just to be able to give them that final thank you and that final little ovation at the end was great. It couldn't have worked out more perfectly.